I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold there,
oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please, do it, officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Everything you see is under my control. will shatter like glass. I know you're there. And at the end of fear, oblivion. I will break you. Everything you see is under my control. Shatter like glass. What are you trying to do? Shatter like glass.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman. You mean it?
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more
than her hand,
do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
I need to make the kill. I can't wait. She's just begging to be slaughtered.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
Looney actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, Bat's places to go. Get him, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Gonna beat the crap out of you.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it. Now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Tunnel in the first place.
Questioning the boss again? He's done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard it.
It's the bear!
So easy when I'm...
He's here! Do it again!
okay, buddy? Jeez!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Dead? I think so.
When did he die?
It's the bat!
Not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt you. Everyone will pay.
Shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I barely don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot!
That
Speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. You can't leave me locked up in here! Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me!
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
Thank you.
overlooked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Pacification system deactivated.
Turn up the pressure!
move it! Get out of here now!
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch
me. Did you see him back there? What the thing?
Get out of here!
place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No! Die, you big ugly bat! Hey, hands off the merchandise!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have a principle.
Find the secret lab in the gardens.
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Just the warm-up, that's. And to be fair, Scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a yes. But between you and me,
checkpoints.